planet or for our next generation to be safe and happy and consume all the water in Ganga and all the rivers in India, then we should do something and we should clean it up. Our target customers are basically foreign and local government agencies, NGOs, shipping and chemical companies. Foreign and local government agencies are an obvious choice because we think that government agencies are the ones that are responsible to clean water bodies up. NGOs we feel have an impact, and that's the reason we want them to use our drones, and we want them to help us also to clean our rivers up. Shipping and chemical companies, we have place them as our target customers because we feel that they themselves are the ones that pollute our rivers, and that is why they should clean their mess up. Basically, our primary marketing campaign is a collaboration with an NGO. We have chosen the Save Ganga movement because Ganga is India's national river, and also 40% of India's population lives in the Ganges basin. So a lot of people are affected by Ganga's water, and that is the reason that we have chosen the Save Ganga movement. Basically, our campaign involves providing free drones to Save Ganga movement so that they can use it on primary, like the first river we want to clean up is Ganga. So we want to give free drones so that they use it, and we feel that this will put Concord in the spotlight and will also help us create a name in the industry. We also plan to offer discounts to any NGOs that want to purchase our drones. Let's just now look at the four P's of marketing. Our estimated price is 60,000 rupees, and we are looking at a profit margin of about 25%.
Sorry. Please stick to the point. Don't explain the general terms. Just stick to your product. And anyway, time's up. Just conclude it in 30 seconds.
Okay. Our product is just a reusable drone and help people live as clean. We plan to promote by placing advertisements in television and newspaper. And the place that we have chosen to launch it is India, because we think, firstly, India is our country and we should keep our waters clean. So that is the reason why India is that. But we plan to expand to foreign countries, and we hope to be established as an MNC in 5 years. Okay, and now I'm going to hand the mic over to Tej, who will talk about OM.
Hello, I am the operational head of the company, and I will explain you some production aspects of our product. The raw materials which are involved in the production are going to be the high power batteries and high power motors, which will be helpful for the movement of which are very much needed for the movement of the drones in the water. We'll be making use of the sonars, the infrared rays, and the GPS trackers to keep for the communication of our GPS and to find the places of the most polluted places inside the river. The production area of our company is SEZ, IDCO Knowledge Park, the Bhubaneswar, Odisha. The reason for choosing this production area is because SEZs are the special economy zones, and we get many benefits of being there. First of all, the labor cost. The labor is we get in Odisha. Some of the most cheapest labourers, and being in SEZ gives us the exposure available to the both skilled and unskilled labourers there. The infrastructure in the Bhubaneswar is the best in the state, and the government laws and the taxes are friendly in the SEZ area, and the market is also developed because of being in SEZ. Product assurance. We give 100%. In today's world, doing business in an area where there is no competition is the best place. And we have a monopoly of our product at the present time. And so, we give you the best we have an issue of 3-to-1 of unskilled to skilled laborers, which give you a guarantee quality product, and we give a 2 years two years warranty for any manufacturing defect, and all of our production will be labor intensive, and we assure you abiding to our laws, social, ethical, and environmental laws. Thank you. We are open to questions.
No, we have no questions, but since the time is short, what are you like?